New this morning, police in Queens are trying to identify and capture this man wanted for sexually assaulting a woman at gunpoint in Flushing. Just after 1 a.m. on March 15th, a 36-year-old woman was walking near 70th Street and Roosevelt Avenue when a man approached her, showed a gun, and forced her to walk with him. They ended up behind a residence where the assault occurred. He also stole $60 and the woman's cell phone.